All new this Wednesday morning, we've learned a judge dismissed the defamation lawsuit filed on behalf of former Portsmouth Police Chief Angela Greene. The lawsuit accused State Senator Louise Lucas and other Portsmouth leaders of making false statements against Greene. She was seeking $2 million from each of the defendants. Well, last month, a judge in Dinwiddie tossed out a wrongful termination lawsuit. Greene was fired in November of 2020.